different types of cars. There are many different types of cars, from little smart cars to monster trucks. There's modern cars that get people from point A to B. Then there are hot rods that people have fixed up and restored. There are dragsters that people drag race down tracks with. People don't take care of their cars like the way they're supposed to. People disrespect their car all the time. See me? That wouldn't fly. I would never disrespect my car. Cars are like human beings. They live and sleep. Cars are special to me. Me without cars is a sad thing. The whole world would come to an end if there weren't cars. I love cars. That's it. So let's get back to different types of cars. Passenger cars, SUVs, Nissans, Toyotas, Chryslers, Dodges, and Pontiacs. These are just some of the types of cars. I can get into details, but then it would get boring probably because you probably don't like cars the way I do. If you did, you could listen to me all day. Anyway, there are many different things that people use cars for. People use them to win races. People use them to put food on their table and clothes on their backs, if you know what I mean. People depend on cars for a living. Isn't that amazing how people put their lives in the engine of whatever car or truck it is? Some people use big trucks to haul loads to different places. There is Mack, Kenworth, Peterbilt, Volvo, Freightliner, and Sterling. Those are the biggest trucks of them all that you see every day. Peterbilt is my favorite. Just putting it out there. Do you know why? Because Optimus Prime, a robot from the movie Transformers, transforms into a well-designed Peterbilt semi-truck. He's awesome. Time to get back to the smaller cars. There are Saturn, Oldsmobile, Chevy, Lexus, Mitsubishi, Ford, Mercedes, Lamborghini, Bentley, Aston Martin, Rolls-Royce, and Fiat. Lamborghinis, Bentleys, Aston Martins, Rolls-Royces are exotic cars. They are very expensive, but are worth the money. Not only that, but they are very fast. Now Ford, Chevy, Dodge are the top models for off-roading and surprisingly, quality. Lexus, Mercedes, Jaguar, Audi are the luxury class. Pontiac, which is no longer being made, produced a large variety of fast and luxurious cars. The GTO, for example, is a muscle car for sure. Chevy is another good car class. They have the Chevy Nova, the Chevy Chevelle, which are legends. And you can't forget the Chevy Camaro. This is also a legend. Ford is built tough, as they say. Ford's bread and butter car is the Ford F-150. Their sports edition has the Ford GT and the Ford Mustang. Also, I left out Lincoln and Infiniti. They're a part of the same luxury class. The other foreign cars are Isuzu and Suzuki. Also Kia and Hummer. Hummer is an off-roading king. The army uses Hummer as their vehicle that runs on the battlefield and undergoes heavy gunfire and monstrous terrain. The model that the army has named their vehicle is AM General. AM General is no longer being made either. But the army still uses the Humvee, which is an armor-plated Hummer H1. There are different types of cars and trucks. You heard me babble on and on about them, so that's it. Here we go! Tell me, what do you see?